Williams, very quick running back. Alonzo Highsmith is a power man, a 230-pounder. Brian Blades is a speedster. It's split in, and the flanker is Michael Irvin. He's a sixth line of Oklahoma. And the Sooners send out Troy Aikman. Aikman's pretty good size, 6'3", 215. Aikman hands the ball off to Perry. Yards on the carry. Second down and four, and they stay inside with Carr. And he's third down and two for the Sooners. Still going with Carr. This time, Miami's reaction. The flanker wide to the bottom of the picture. And Testaverde's back to throw and has good protection. Throws underneath to the 20-yard line. Stoops. He's quite a player. Second down and call it seven, and Testaverde back to throw. He had Smith down the middle, and Smith is knocked down by an Oklahoma defender. Testaverde finally dumps it. Ball is caught by Williams. And he's got a first down. And they're off the hook, and Testaverde now with some daylight. Goes big with it. Down the sidelines for Irvin. He's got the ball. He's on his way. Touchdown, Miami.
Pop the ball in. Watch the arcs of this football. He knows he's got to lay the ball over the cornerback and drop it in front of inside the safety man. The safety man was nowhere there. It was really his responsibility. Michael Irvin, freshman, 6'2", 195 pounds with Blades.
One. How about Tony Robinson? We'll check with Jim on that a little while later. But right now, here comes Leon Perry to the outside. From the 26, Sooners first down. One man wide, top of the picture. That would be Derek Shepherd. Aikman turns and goes down the line with it. Pitches it late to Collins. Gets a block on the corner. Turns the corner. Joseph had a big run against Texas last week. Aikman back to throw on first down. Goes for the bundle. And it is caught by Keith Jackson. And Jackson is out of bounds.
The Oklahoma coaches said that Miami may be vulnerable to fake one way, throw it back. But right here, Jackson is 6'3". He goes up and catches the ball beautifully.
Position. This goes to Collins, hole over the left side. Picks up three as he is brought down. Down and seven from the Miami 14. Pass to the corner. Good. Touchdown. Oklahoma. Derek Shepherd, the last of the Shepherd brothers, makes the catch from Aikman.
Take the wishbone, the triple option. Now you've isolated the defensive back on 101.
Answer, as they, too, produce the big play.
Fake of the fullback, fake of the option, draws the strong safety up, isolates the halfback. The quarterback lays it right out there perfectly. To Shepherd on the goal line, he steps over.
Down and nine.
Gee.
It's Alonzo Highsmith to the outside. Big man. Highsmith sweeping. Minutes ago.
Reverse, Keith.
Goes to Collins. Two men in front of it.
But there's a flag down, Keith.
Big play for Oklahoma, but there's a flag waiting
in the nation.
They back up now on first down and 20. To their inside the 35 as Aikman drops to throw and shoots it down the middle where Keith Jackson, the tight end, is wide open.
Oklahoma has put in to take advantage of their quarterback, who is 6'3". Aikman sets up like an old pro team and rifles that ball to Jackson. What a target he is, right over the middle. Somewhere the linebackers of Miami.
Aikman still got it and turns up field for the first down. Gets a block out in front of him, and he's hit the chalk. He's out of bounds at the 21.
Type offense. After handing off to Lydell Carr, look at the crowd. Three people waiting right there to tackle Carr. Not enough people left to take on Aikman, the quarterback. Good blocking downfield by the wide receiver, number three, Shepherd. And Aikman shows some running ability there. More than people.
Boy, that won't work. The Miami people were all.
Jerome Brown comes right up the middle, Keith. No one touched him. There he is.
And he comes in to replace him, and you don't lose a lot with Dante Jones in there. Back goes Testaverde to throw. Has some time, has some open field, gets it away. Pass is good to Irvin, who has a touchdown already, and he's still working at it. And finally, down around the.
Irvin goes down, and when Testaverde scrambles, Irvin starts working to the middle, and there's wide open. Now, the excitement begins. He's hard to get down. Difficult to get down. Number seven, Glenn could not hold him. but
with 35 seconds to go in the first quarter, Mel Bratton is in for the first time today. Testaverde rolls it out, drops one off inside to Highsmith, and they go to, oh, they keep it. The quarterback, Testaverde, touchdown. There at the halfback spot with Collins and Carr, the fullback, with Aikman, the quarterback. Aikman keeping it, going down the line with it. Pitches it outside wide to Maloney. And he's taken. Now they break the ball. Go double wide. Aikman back to throw it. Jackson's underneath, and he has the ball. And he has a first down up at open. And the Sooners have a first down near the 34 of Miami. Aikman straight back this time, just dumps this one to Maloney. And Maloney, running hard with some blocking help, spins close for the Sooners at the Miami 44.
Miami's changed their defense. They've got everybody up on the line now.
And Aikman pitches wide. It goes to Stafford, Anthony Stafford. Second down and seven. He picked up three. Aikman going down the line with it.
Big old Brown. From the left of your screen, wasn't touched. He comes right through number 98 and just grabs Aikman. Aikman doesn't have a chance.
I'm not sure that Jerome knew that Troy had the ball. I wasn't sure either.
The fullback's pocket and you can't find it.
Aikman to throw. Has a man. Wide open. Shepherd. And there
it is. The running play. Miami defensive backs get lost. Watch how wide open. There's no use for Shepherd to do all that faking. There's nobody to fake to, Keith. Look at there. There's still no one in the picture. Finally, someone gets there to make the tackle.
This first half. Aikman turns to the crossing back this time.
Shepherd.
Third down and 10. Aikman to throw again, and Jerome Brown's after him, and he's got it.
He's a stud, that Brown, number 98, is 270.
Yet, he got pinched between 230-pound John McVay and 270-65-pound Jerome Brown.
That's no fun. But for some reason, Brown, number 98, goes between the center and the left guard, comes clean, breaks right through, penetration, one thing that Jimmy Johnson loves to teach. He puts his defensive men on the shoulders where they can penetrate the gaps. And when Oklahoma comes back with the ball, they'll go with a freshman.
Out of the I formation this time. And the ball goes to Mel Bratton. Big back. Old Oklahoma expression, quick as a hiccup. On second and short, long pass downfield, Testaverde. And here's Holloway in the ball game. Jamil Holloway throwing to Shepherd. And it's a first down for Oklahoma. Pitches the ball well. It goes outside to Stafford. Anthony Stafford goes for a first. He's a breasty young fellow, isn't he? There goes the fullback. I think that ball came loose and was rolled by Bratton. And here comes Oliver. Like you say, Jimmy Johnson, whoops, almost had a man jump, but he got back, and he is going to load it up. Now he throws it away. Perry and Stell open behind him, and this is Stell with the ball and caught. The second down and close to 20 as Holloway sets up the throw, goes deep down the middle for Shepherd. He's got it. And a first down. Ball at the 15. They need 20. There goes Holloway again. Flip it outside. This is Stafford. Reversing. Going to throw it. This is Derek Shepherd. Passes away. Intercepted. The pass is picked.
And no chance to get there. But he does. Number 36 makes a great play for the interception.
On second down and the long six. Testaverde back. Again, he's scrambling. And he's got some room. And he's got a first down as he
the arm outside the body.
On second down and 23, the pass is nailed to Brian Blades. Set. Give it to Highsmith. And Highsmith finds a hole on the corner. And finally, lose pass play. Oklahoma drove back 80 yards to tie it. Miami came back to lead 14-7 at halftime. Oklahoma's first possession of the second half. They were thwarted on.
Well, they didn't have an option.
Yes.
Lydell Carr isn't going anywhere.
The game. Prescott, Colorado.
Jamel Holloway caught behind the line of scrimmage. He's still fighting, but
he's done. Fake to Highsmith, number 30, and Miami, the Oklahoma defensive backs do an excellent job of covering Blades, and looked like it was Mitchell out of the backfield, and the sack falls.
Testaverde on a deep drop now on second down at about 15. And he finally runs out. Third down at 18, back on the 35. They're going after him again. This time the protection is better. Blades is in the corner. He's got it. Touchdown.
Number 30 on the right of your screen sees the blitz coming and he releases, and the protection is good right there. And the drill, now the catch. Watch the catch carefully. Two men right there, but the ball.
Vanderbilt, 13-13. Here comes Holloway, Jamel Holloway, the freshman. Oh, bad pitch.
Fumble. It could be forced by the defense.
Carr, Lydell Carr. Holloway rides it off to Lydell Carr, the fullback.
Half the work of eight.
Keeps it. Gets the first down. Holloway bends him around and gets to about. He gives the ball to Lydell Carr. And Carr, touchdown. Ties in at flanker for Miami on third down 11. And Testaverde to throw it. And zips it. And he hits Kintai on the money. And he's. End of ball to Highsmith. And he. Second and 10. Bosworth shows blitz, but the long count stopped
Dan Rush.
Linebackers drop. Testaverde's pass away. Smith has it. And time is so precious now for the Oklahomans. And Mel Bratton is tripped up by number.